Hey!
Wind is picking up. Not good.
Whoa.
Hmm. What?
Hey, what?
Any Jubilee!
Thank you so much.
Shed them Abie!
Hey, what?
Aha!
You can-
There you are!
Whoa.
خيب بس
شجره
كمير وين نسو فجر
نيكني
Everyone! Be careful! The curse of Wadjet! Snakes! Near the villa at night! Fellow...
What curse? What are you talking about?
Greeks and Egyptians have lost harmony with each other. The gods are displeased because of it. I'm Nanefer. And I don't know if I'm Greek or Egyptian. I'm an orphan.
Lost harmony? What do you mean?
The Egyptian goddess Wadjet is sending snakes into Greek quarters at night. Only Greeks have been killed. We are out of balance. See for yourself. Just north of the villa.
Okay. I will look into this curse. That was harder than it should have been. Nek! What was that? The gods are rumbling. It came from just north of here. Must have something to do with this curse. What happened here? Ah, I can smell the burnt flesh. This jar does not belong here. I think there is movement inside.
Another foreigner cursed by Wadjet. That is three this week. Those useless Greeks had it coming, if you ask me. But what do I know? I am just the lowly Egyptian caretaker who cleans up after the naked Yadit.
Hey, be careful what you say. People have died. I need to look around.
What you need to look at is the color of your skin, son.
Harmony is what we need, not more senseless judgment.
Look, some of us have built a shrine in a cave under what is left of the great temple. Why don't you come and honor Wadjet with us? Egyptians have to stick together.
Maybe I will, after I look around.
Ραβδούχους εδώ αρακάς. Πράττην όσαν εμού ούκ γιγνώσκενε. Που λέξιν με απείνινιν.
Παρασκευάσματα του ήταν στην.
Νούμες, νίο τζεδιάν.
Χάνε τσίρου.
These jars are the same as the ones I saw in the Greek area. They are breeding the snakes here. Gods, I hate snakes.
Thank you.
They are breeding the snakes here. Gods, I hate snakes. An elaborate shrine to the serpent goddess Wadjet. By the sound of it, I'll not have to find the caretaker after all. He has already found me. Snakes were yours.
You serve Greeks? Come on then, you worthless Ionian slave. Do your master's bidding like a good Greek dog.
I fight for Egypt. Who did you fight for?
I serve no one. And I fight for everyone. This is what Ptolemy has done to Egypt. A land out of balance, full of hatred and strife. At least I can rescue the hostage. She's being held by the caretaker's men at Panuki. The caretaker is using the goddess to kill Greeks. Why such hatred? Aya would be sad. It is just as Nanefer warned through his stutter. Egypt has lost harmony. Whoa. More of the caretaker's handiwork. These unfortunate Greeks were in the wrong place at the wrong time. Whoa. Yeah. The caretaker's hideout must be up ahead. Whoa. I should be cautious around here.
What is going to happen to that stupid, stuttering Greek inside?
He's going to be sacrificed to Wadjet when the caretaker gets here.
Blood sacrifice?
Look sharp. Let's not get jumped.
Can you stand?
Thank Serapis you're here. I don't think so. They beat me.
Be still. I will carry you out. Can you walk?
They beat me. They beat me because they thought I'm Greek.
Wait. What happened to your stutter?
I was scared when I first met you. It makes me stutter.
By the gods, is nothing true. Well, you are alive, Nanifa. Be thankful.
I'm alive, but Egypt is out of balance. You must know, Magi, the law is harmony between all peoples. May Serapis unite us all.
That is the end of the caretaker's cult. But Nanifa is right. Egypt is out of balance. And that is the Order of Ancients doing.
Herr
Auer,
gehest.
Oh. You there! Stop!
Eano!
What?
Oh, die, worm!
High position, Gere.
Security for all! An increased military presence throughout the Fayum has made life safer for everyone. Egyptian slums are being torn down, rebuilt, or segregated.
Thank you.
serpent.
Narsucha!
Security for all! An increased military presence throughout the Fayum has made life safer for everyone.
Ha amun, seti erdemi eni.